I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
What are you telling him about shooting?
I'm telling him to focus on making a miss. You know, I need him to get the reflex. You know, I'm telling him don't even focus on the counter will come later. Right now, just focus on making a miss. Because the other kid's taller, has a longer reach. That's why I want him to stay there at half distance, but to be able to see the punch coming. I want him to make a miss.
Head movement. Head movement. You didn't see Randa's coach when he has head movement?
None of my fighters move their head, remember?
Yeah.
That was the repetition, huh?
Yeah.
None of my fighters move their head, remember?
Even Maidana was moving his head.
They're all punching back. Remember that shit?
Yeah. I remember when they said that Mikey is not going to make anything in boxing, right? Hey, Rudy Hernandez told me that when Mikey was 16, he told you that he would be the best fighter in the world.
He told me one time, man, Mikey was still an amateur.
Yeah. How did he know?
We were in Maywood sparring. And at that time, that's when we still had
Valero.
Victor. We still had Victor Ortiz and all that. And and everybody knows. You know, Victor was, you know, talented, you know, and he was one of those kids that caught the attention of people around him or everybody there. So Rudy, Mikey's sparring. And nobody's really paying attention to Mikey's sparring match. So Rudy tells me, look, Robert, come here. He was watching Mikey sparring. And he's like, Robert, come here. My dad was working for her. Rudy says, look, nobody around pays attention to your brother. They don't see much, you know, because he's basic. He's not flashy. So nobody really pays attention. But look, I'm paying attention. That's the best fighter you've had, and you're gonna have in the future.
He told me that this weekend.
At that time, everybody, you know, Victor, you know, Brandon, and all that bullshit. But you know, Brandon made big things with us, you know, fucking. But style wise, you know, Rudy's like, that's gonna be your guy.
He was right.
That's gonna be your guy.
He knows boxing.
And I said, well, what do you say that? He said, look, he's not very flashy. He's not too exciting. But look, everything he does it correct. He doesn't get hit that often. And he lands whenever he wants. He's very accurate. So so far right now, Tarana, he's right. He was right. Right now, it's just,
I asked him if he remembers when he turned pro with you in Japan.
Sure,
he says that you were very talented.
My first fight, I was 17. I was 17 when I turned pro in Japan.
How old was he then?
Rudy? I don't know.
Like what, in his early 20s or something?
No, because look, Chicanito was, rest in peace, Chicanito was 9 years older than me. He would have turned, no.
Big G,
I'm
43.
I'm 43, and he would have turned 52 last week, right?
Yep.
So that means he's 9 years older than me, right? And Rudy, I don't know how much older Rudy is than Chicanito, so Rudy's probably, say, 9, so maybe 10, 11 years older than me, I don't even know. Rudy's probably like 53, 54.
Yeah. Somewhere. Very nice guy.
Oh, yeah.
Keeps it very honest. He's very honest, bro.
He knows boxing. He knows boxing.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.